Hi, my name is Marnie, and this is Diana and Joe, and we are going to show you the 2014 Flash Mob that's initially going to be shown at the Candler Park Fall Fest, and after that, with any large gathering, we'll be doing it for Maryland Elementary. We are doing it to Taylor Swift's Shake It Off, and I will be talking through the whole routine to show you what it's all about, and we'll go from there, and hopefully you'll be able to learn it easy. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is just shake, and this gathers everybody up to like a center position. When she starts singing, put it on there. Arms across. We're going to Egyptian here. Okay, and then tell them. Famous turnaround here. Just use your arms to propel you around. Touch your head. Shake it up. This is the refrain. We'll do it over and over. Okay, okay. And shake it. Do it again on your legs. Lock your fists together. Just shaking it off. We're doing the soldier. Just move your arms back and forth in front of your eyes. Saturday Night Fever. Grease. Beyonce. And remember, here's our refrain again. Music in my mind. On your legs. Okay, and then just shake it. Any way you want to shake it. Shake it off now. Now we're shaking it off and we're moving to make an aisle down the middle here. So you just pick a side and we're facing each other. We're shaking it. Now the girls are going to come forward, or anybody who wants to do the rap, and we'll be doing Taylor Swift's rap. This is in. We're just standing in the back. Clap it. Now we're going back to the refrain again. You know this part. The girls are putting a little bit of energy in it. But you can do as much energy or as little as you want. Just have fun with it. And at the very end, we're going to plie and bow. Men can bow, women can bow.